Hey everybody, Adam Bobrow here, and for this episode of Ask a Pro Anything presented by Andro, we've got a superstar that you might recognize, as he is a two-time European doubles champion, 2015 European team champion, and the 2014 Hungarian Open men's singles champion. It's Daniel Havason. Tom Fung wants to know, who do you want to behind the back next?
Behind the back next? I have a very nice, I think, like the top players to behind the back, the top players is, they don't expect it, that it happened to them. Like it was now in World Cup to Samsonov, he was also smiling after, because I think he was not expecting that it will happen to him. The next one, I would like to play it once against Fan Chentong, because he always kill me, but I want to have a special point against him.
Frederick Vater says, hi Daniel, at what age did you lose your hair? Have you ever considered a colored wig to psych out the opponent?
I lost my hair when I was 20. It was a little bit strange, because in this time I met my wife, and there I still had hairs, so I just lost them when I don't know, when I was with her. So maybe it was too stressy, I don't know. Yeah, I always tell her, you cannot leave me, because of you I lost my hairs, so she has to stay with me all my life.
Have you ever thought about like putting on a wig so that your opponent thinks you're crazy and it's like, oh my, what's up with this guy? How am I supposed to play a guy that's willing to do anything?
Surprise. Next time I will paint a smiley on my head, maybe. Show them. Like when I behind the back them, I will put my head like this.
Toby underscore Koza wants to know, who would you like to play doubles or mixed doubles with? You can name anybody.
Okay, doubles for sure with Xu Xin, because he's moving so much I don't have to move, I think. So he's moving around me. I think this one is the best double partner you can get. In mixed doubles, I have to think about it. One left-hander maybe also. Like maybe Ishikawa, she plays on table very fast, so it's good for me because I can stay a little bit back. I would like to play with Schlager, really, because he was also a very good double player, he was very smart, and I catch this era when he was still active, and yeah, I really would like to play with him, because he's one of my idols, and I think this would fit.
Does he know that you feel this way?
I even feel much more than he maybe knows.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more.
Not a Box of Juice wants to know, what is your morning routine?
My morning routine is to go into the kids' room because they're screaming, Papa, come here. So this is my morning routine when I'm home.
Admin at ITTF wants to know, can you tell a lame joke with a straight face?
What do you call a deer with no eyes? No idea.
This has been another fun episode of Ask a Pro Anything presented by Andro with Daniel Havason. Danny, anything you want to say to your fans?
Yes, I love you. I love you too. I love all of you. And I will text Schlager soon.
Well, I'm sure he'll be very excited to receive your text. Danny, it's been a lot of fun. Keep watching the World Tour. Do you practice the behind-the-back shot?
Absolutely not. No.